What's good, Auto Gang? It's your boy Easy. And we got some more work on a 2-0. Recently, we just put the 6s on it. And now we got some mud ties. Some 35s to put on there. A 26. It's a 95. Chevy 2-door. Giving you that look with the regular street tires. Dual exhaust, new tail lights. So we should have clearance.
Set your blocks up.
Remember, safety first. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to lose when you're lazy. All shit is one fucking leg. You know what I'm saying? IHOP. All right, now I got them all dismounted off the truck. First things first, let all the air out. And y'all let me know. Y'all comment down below if y'all want me to show y'all how to dismount wheels from face mount, reverse mount, 24s, 26s, 28s. If I got it, I got some 30s, but I ain't fucking dismount all that shit. But yeah, y'all comment down below if y'all want me to make some videos about how to dismount tires, tips on tires, period, you know what I'm saying? Maybe you're trying to work in a tire shop and don't know how to dismount and mount tires. So, if you need a video on that, let me know. Matter of fact, I might just do a video just because, just to show y'all, on the differences between face mount, reverse mount tires, and how to do them on the machine. Got one wheel mounted so far. Take that street tire off and put more of a mud. All terrain tire on there. Gives you way more sidewall. Look at all that sidewall overlay. Hell yeah. You ain't gotta worry about it. You leaving a bank. You hear me? You leaving that McDonald's. You ain't gotta worry about scratching room or nothing. See? See how that lip exposed? See with that big ass tire? Use A1 stinger sauce. Let me finish mounting these up and give y'all a shot once I got them all mounted up.
I was getting wise when they was having wine. I got discriminated, I got a big